Hey, we got people coming over in 5. Get your butt home. An epic game of modern warfare.
Yeah, that's what save buttons are for, pal.
Himself before he came to my room.
There's no sign of forced entry. Sure all the doors and windows are locked?
I'm sure. We check them every night.
Karen says you guys had to call the police. Is everything all right at home?
Yeah.
It's as if something was drawing them to your home.
Something's going on.
What are we talking about?
I don't know. I can't explain it.
Sammy, come here. Let me take a look at you.
The marks on your son's body appear to have been applied with a brand.
There are people who have reported experiencing the same things that we have been experiencing. I found a guy who claims to be an expert on this stuff.
Have you experienced any unexplained illnesses or blackouts?
Daniel, why aren't you answering me? Daniel!
Feeling that you might not be in control of your own body?
There's something wrong with you people!
You cannot escape them. Sooner or later, when they're ready, they will take your family.
Do not open this door under any circumstances.